For me, inclusive and knowledge sharing is really a best tool to help the people to come together and understand the whatever the issues and concerns that they are really interested in. Particularly taking from the experience of my own work and the struggles, I feel knowledge sharing that is an important tool that we use always to improve the capacities of the team and then and also the capacities of the union cadre to struggle for their rights. The challenges that we see is that see when you go for inclusive and knowledge systems, what happens? It takes a long time. Where many people have to understand, many people have to come together and understand. There is a process. It also depends on between whom you share. You see, if it is equals, it is people who are in the community and their knowledge systems and their practices has to be valued. Generally, what quite often it happens, the scholarly persons always undermine the people and the people's knowledge and systems. When you don't have those kind of things, you don't appreciate the community knowledge systems and all those. So there is no learning process two ways. It is only one way it goes. That is another challenge we see in the community. So manipulations and fabrications can take place when there is a knowledge system, knowledge sharing is taking place between unequals. That is another problem we always takes place because the powerful, knowledgeable persons will misuse their things when they share with others in order to gain for themselves. The technology has its own limitations. It cannot be used by people like in India, informal workers, they are not access to the technology which shares the information, like either computers or the internet and those kind of things. You cannot expect the illiterate workers to really learn from any of those kind of technological kind of things like. Then language is another major barrier. So language and education, in the sense literacy and those kind of things are another challenge for the inclusive sharing. And I feel that, but however, the as we see the benefits today by collective sharing of the knowledge, there are a lot of benefits, and through which the movements and struggling groups are also is it becomes easier to fight for the rights of the people than the earlier times where it is very exclusive knowledge systems only vested with the scholars, people who know the manipulations in the society.